Well, finally, we've got a bit of an opening up here in northeastern Ohio. And it's a day after Christmas on a Wednesday, December 26, 2018. It's now 2:16 p.m. Alrighty. We're on that Skywatcher mount, telescope mount. And hopefully this is aligned. And of course the sun is not going to cooperate. You finally get everything all hooked up and something happens. Try to wait it out. I wanted to get footage last night of a Christmas moon, but all I got was the moon in the trees, and it just wasn't worth it. Just to see a whole bunch of branches. But there we go. Bit of an opening. That lasted a brief nanosecond. Let me go check on something and I'll be right back. Alright, it's quite a cool look there, but sorry, I'm standing in the mud and muck. My timing's off. But it shouldn't be too long before that band of clouds heads out. Well, they say it's about 50-some degrees out, but doggone if I'm not cold already. So for 2:20 in the afternoon, the sun's pretty low. And according to spaceweather.com, we have a blank sun up there. And we are in solar tracking mode. So it should stay centered in there. It's not bad. And I did get a hand controller because I was having trouble with the app. Sorry, I'll scratch that. Not having trouble with the app, but getting that backlash. And I wondered. Yeah, okay, so I can go left, right, and up and down now. And it's going where I want it to. That's cool. Change the rate to 2. So it goes slower. I wish it had the diagonal buttons like it did on the app. And I did try to use the hand controller and the app at the same time, but it doesn't play nice. This would be good for trying to get to a certain part that I want to look at, say the moon or planet or something, or even a sunspot once they ever come back around. All right, cool. Try to go in the right direction. Help, huh? Centered. Alrighty, well, I hope everybody had a wonderful and safe Christmas and enjoyed yourself. And for those who don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you had a wonderful day also. Alright, that's good enough there. Let's go out and take a look at the rest of the sky. Thank you. All right. Let's change the rate to 7. Take a look around. I did have some issues last night when I was trying to use this mount for the moon and Sirius and Orion and all that, because I think it was too cold out. It was about 25 degrees out, and the operating temperature, they say, just goes to freezing, so that could be the problem. Anyway, so there's our sky. That's over in the southeast. And while I'm here, let me try to do this. I'm going to hit it to go back to the sun and see if it'll go. Boy, I can't wait for summertime, and we have several planets and a moon out, and if we get this set up right, it might just work really well. That is cool. Alrighty, we've had a lot of new people come in recently, and a few of the nasty, vile ones, but a great deal of nice and pleasant people. And I appreciate your kindness. And just so you know, I am on new equipment. I am an elderly lady, and I'm doing the best I can. I like to skywatch and see what we catch and share it here with my friends. And I only had like 100 and 150 friends that subscribed to me about a year and a half ago. And now it's jumped up to almost 15,000, so I would like to ask for folks to be kind here and just enjoy yourselves instead of all the bullshit that's out there. Anyway, that's going to do it for now. Like I said, it's kind of nippy out here. And it's now 2:30 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. All right, y'all take care. Have a safe holiday season, you guys. Bye now. Oh, this yard is a mess. I'm gonna fall over in this mud.